JavaScript and CSS have always been near each other. They were born almost the same month in 1994. Initially, we saw CSS as kind of, this is all you need. You don't really need, we should try to avoid scripting because scripting is programming and programming is hard. And you have lots of problems with programming. So your program can crash, for example. It can take all the resources. So there were a lot of reasons for using just a declarative language like CSS. At the same time, I have many times in my life ended up in problems that I had to solve with JavaScript. It's very convenient to have it there. But I use it as kind of a helping hand when I need it. I don't see it as a sort of, you know, I write everything in JavaScript and then I pull in, you know, a few CSS values here and there. And I think one of the challenges for, you know, developers now, if you start out making a site, you know, whether you should use a framework of some kind, and there are many of them, and they're very good. A lot of good work has gone into them, but they tend to be very big and comes with a lot of baggage, which is hard to, I think it actually makes things harder to learn rather than simplify things. Although the effects you can achieve are great. I always ask young people to, you know, try look at the basics here. See if you can use the base language and, you know, write things in HTML and CSS and use JavaScript too when you need it. When we see that developers use JavaScript to solve a problem, then we found the solution and put that into the CSS. The first thing I think was hover, which, you know, when you hover over a link that it changes appearance, change colors, for example, that we didn't have in CSS, but people were using JavaScript to do that. So we added it in a simpler way to CSS. So I think we can harvest the things people do in JavaScript and put it into CSS. But for developers today out there, that's not something they see because they choose a framework and these issues are dealt with below and they rarely go down and see what's underneath the cover there. But maybe some of them should.